Have you ever heard of digital twins? In this video, we want to explain how the core element of Catena-X, the value chain, uses digital twins to facilitate the digital flow of information. A digital twin is essentially a virtual representation of a physical product. At Catena-X, we follow the world-renowned International Asset Administration Shell standard to create digital twins. Every digital twin can hold data in various categories based on different use cases. These categories are defined by semantic models, which we'll explain in a separate video. They are linked logically in a decentralized data space and can always be enriched with additional important data. By using these digital twins for all components and vehicles, we can map the entire value chain from creation to disposal and, for instance, improve parts traceability in the future. Let's take a closer look using a vehicle battery as an example. 1. During production, a battery module receives a label with a serial number. The manufacturer creates a digital twin in the digital twin registry, generating a unique Catena-X ID, referencing the local identifiers such as the serial number, part number, and business partner number. 2. The battery module is then sent to the customer's shop floor, where its serial number is scanned upon arrival. A request for the unique ID of the component is sent via the EDC using the serial number and BPN. 3. Multiple parts, including the battery module, are assembled into a battery pack, and another digital twin is created for the battery pack, creating a new, unique ID. 4. The battery pack's digital twin is then linked to the digital twins of the battery modules with the help of their unique IDs. 5. This step is repeated for each manufacturer, including the OEM. It is important to highlight that part-specific data remains with the manufacturer or data owner, while reference information is shared with the Catena-X network. When data is exchanged between two parties, the EDC manages data access based on predefined policies, ensuring data sovereignty. Supply chain partners follow the one-up, one-down rule, accessing and using data only from immediate suppliers or customers. Together, let's build robust chains and pave the way for the data ecosystem's foundation and the future of the global automotive industry.